one day somebody does something unspeakable to someone else, to someone you hardly knew, and you do something about it because you can.
Mm. Because it's who you are?
Mm.
And you've always been.
Hey guys, we've got a couple cop cars up here in Redlands. See what's going on. It's like trainees. So it looks like they might be shutting the street down because it's 2 in the morning. So, but they came up here kind of quick. They stopped right here, and it's only 1:30, so I'm not sure what's going on. But they stopped right here and turned on the lights. So I thought I'd come back here and see what's going on. Yeah, 3 police officers. It's either a ride along or a training or something. Oh, they're all taking off now or something? He's staying. Oh, because he's got the ride. Well, yeah, because he's got the ride along, so he's taking off. Leave these two here. They're staring into this club over here. What the heck? She's twerking. I wondered what she was. I thought she was doing push-ups. She's twerking for everybody with her skirt up over her butt. I didn't want to get that. I thought she was doing push-ups or something. She's showing everybody her punani. Somebody's had a little too much. Dude, go home and go to bed. It's down. It's going down, guys. Here it goes. Going down. Dude, it's going down now. Here it goes. They're just standing there like, what the hell? Look at these guys. They're just like, what are we supposed to do, man? There it is.
don't get arrested, guys. Guys, don't get arrested. Don't get arrested. Don't get arrested. We got a melee, dude. Go, guys, go, go. Don't get arrested. Dude, this just broke out, man. They're still down here fighting. Here we go. Here comes another cop car. Oh. Two more. Oh, they got this guy down here, took his shirt off. That dude took his shirt off. He's still wanting to fight, man. All right, we can cross. No jaywalking in California anymore. Yep, he should have just went home, man. That dude should have just went home. Now he's going, he should have just went home when he had a chance. It's gonna be on social informed media on YouTube.
Okay, okay. I'll look it up.
I got the whole melee. This dude should have just went home when he had the chance, man. This guy had a chance to walk off. You
know? I see your sister right there.
He had a chance to walk off.
I am that nigga, man.
All the cops are coming here now, all of them. The whole shift is coming here. I said, I told you it was gonna happen. Okay, they're gonna cut him loose, but I think they want the ambulance to check him out first. He must have got punched. He should just walk home, man. So I think they're gonna cut him loose, they said. But they wanna have him checked out first.
You guys know him? Are you guys doing anything with him?
Damn,
She's asking them if they know him or have anything to do with him. I don't know what that's about. Why, because they're standing there watching? No, they were standing there and she's like, started questioning, do you have anything to do with him? Did you have anything to do with him? He should have just took off, dude, when he had the chance. This is crazy, man. So I guess that's why the cops were sitting there in the turn lane back there, because I guess they got called out.
Boys, what you gonna do?
Fire truck. There's an ambulance. Fire truck's coming the other direction. So we're gonna check him out. Got into it in the bar.
Oh, he got in the bar? Oh, shit.
Well, they told him to go home. They said, go home. So then he couldn't go home. He had to come down here and start up again. And the cops say, go home, go home.
Yeah, he
came down here and he started up again. And they said, this time we're going to talk to you. Come on.
See, the cops tried to give him a chance.
Yeah, they did up here. They said, go home. And he took off walking. And then he came down here and he started.
He was being an asshole. They wanted to listen. Fucking asshole. That's what he gets.
That's some people have to learn the hard way. He's pretty cool, dude.
What's your name, bro? Nathan?
My name's Nathan. Yeah, he was up here. The one cop said, go, get out of here. And he took off walking. He got over here.
Okay.
And he was, he had his shirt off somehow. He was into it with someone else. I don't think they're gonna take it. I don't know, they might. If you don't have a ride, but this dude up here is still watching us record. I think this guy's with him, I'm not sure.
So what was going on? You just
kinda
got to scuffle with somebody around?
A scuffle. So yeah, he got popped in the nose. Whoa! This girl just ran up. I think that's his girlfriend.
I'm sorry,
she was with him, I think. Dang, she just ran up there like that. I think she's with him. Or she was earlier. She's the other one that got into it. They were all getting into it. This guy, I'm sure, is with him somehow, but it doesn't matter. He's not part of the story. She just ran. I think she ran up to see how he's doing. This is the one that was pushing him away earlier, saying, go, get out of here. It was a woman. I don't think that was her. I think it was a different girl. I don't know where that girl went.
Was a different girl.
I don't know where she went. But yeah, then this one was in the middle of it, man.
Just do me a favor, brother, to check it down.
That's all I want to know. I just want to make
sure. Yeah, it's innocent, man. Free him.
No, I just want to make sure.
Hey, free him, man. My man's innocent, man. Free him.
Yeah, they say they're going to cut him loose. They want the ambulance to check him out.
Did you have fun? You don't understand. No. I
Fuck with you.
Did you have fun
tonight? Listen, I used to be there. I'm not judging or saying anything about it. I used to be there. In Germany, it was just as bad, if not worse, man.
So, I mean, it's part of your youth, you know, part of growing up.
Like I said, I was a little
I was in the Army, so I tried not to get in fights and stuff. That's not what you want. I couldn't believe she just ran up there like that.
Yes, ma'am. Seven minutes.
I'm not from down here, so I'm not.
And I do. I'm gonna be completely transparent. That's fine. I do want to let you know.
And I don't mind that they're standing in front of my camera and all that, because I can still see through there.
Are you an auditor?
Yeah.
That's cool. Can you see if the cops are out of line, huh?
Yeah.
That's cool. And they seem pretty cordial to you.
Yeah, some of the cops are really cool, really nice. The one said he was going to cut him loose.
Yeah.
He just wanted, I guess he got popped. They wanted to check him out.
Yeah. See?
No, sir, no ma'am, no ma'am.
And he said, we'll cut you loose. We just don't want to cut you loose if you've got a concussion.
I appreciate you recording.
Oh, no, all the time.
You know what I mean? Like, it's important to see like how the cops are acting. You know, some of them are corrupt, so it's beautiful.
Yeah, I know, especially people like, I don't know if you know who Elijah McClain is. In Colorado, Aurora, Colorado, he was a black kid walking home.
Yeah.
And he was autistic, and somebody said, somebody called and said, there's some dude freaking out on the street. And the cops came up, he goes, no, I'm just walking home. And they said, well, we need your ID.
Yeah.
He goes, no, you don't need my ID. Yeah, we do. And then they grabbed him and threw him on the ground, and he ended up dying.
Wow.
And their body cameras convicted him. They didn't have cameras, they could have thrown anything at him.
Yeah,
so
I know. That's
scary.
That's what you're doing this though.
Yeah.
Support.
Yes, ma'am.
We'll test our community.
Oh, yeah.
Well, have a good night, sir.
You too. Saying, I don't care if they're standing in front of me. I can still see everything. Everyone's still accountable. I guess he didn't really want a lot of help. So let's see if they do cut him loose. They said they just wanted the ambulance to check him out.
She did nothing.
So let's see if they do cut him loose. Oh yeah, Jay, there's no jaywalking. You can walk anytime, anywhere, any place.
So she got hit by hardware. Hard pass. Get the fuck out of here. We gotta try to find Jesse, bro. Fucking Indian.
Fucking firefighters left. Why did
you come here? Why do you think you want a firefighter for?
I was looking for a firefighter.
Firefighter don't want you?
You don't know that? Why would you say that?
Go talk to them.
Why would you say
go
that?
Go talk to them, though. They're trying to arrest somebody. I'm just being honest, though.
What just happened
right
now?
Trying to get some
firefighters.
Yeah.
Trying to pick them up?
No, the firemen. No, this is my whole car. This is my whole car.
Hey, you're allowed to film right now?
What?
Is this going on TikTok Live?
On YouTube. It's
not YouTube live.
Not live.
Why aren't you going live, man?
Oh, because it's better to go static.
Oh,
if you
man.
Go live and it like crashes or freezes up,
right?
You lose
right.
Everything.
So there's some static. Good content right here, man. I'm kidding
well,
you not.
No, I got the whole melee.
Nice shit, man.
Yo, Eddie.
You know, like I said,
they say, call Uber. Oh man, what a night. What a night.
What's the concept behind this story, man?
Well, there was a riot in the middle, or a fight in the middle of the street here.
Okay, okay.
They told him, go home. The cop said, just go home.
Right, just, so just come on, just get away, up, right?
He got over here, and he got into it with someone else.
Oh, come
and
on.
And then they came
man.
Over, and they said they're going to cut him loose. They just wanted to check him out.
Come on, cut him loose, man. He was all the way over there.
He was all the way.
Was he really?
You know, the cops told him to go home.
Who was he fighting with?
Everybody.
Yeah.
So it was him. Like, I don't know if he got punched or shoved.
Yeah.
That dude has a fucking bloody nose, dude. Who's old girl?
His girl.
She was fighting too.
My girl's all the
way. Yeah.
I know.
We're just here watching the cops and shit. Yeah, where the fuck?
You knew what I was talking about.
Oh, yeah, he got punched hard. His nose
is
off.
The answer's
that's rock bottom.
Two man.
Yeah, no. Fell. That asphalt burn. I thought they were cutting him loose when the ambulance left.
A minute.
Oh, he was just showing off, I think.
This is my first day working here.
He did.
Bro,
I'm the type of dude that gets it. You see me?
Yeah, maybe we'll cut him loose here. Hopefully that's a friend and not an Uber, because that guy's been
actually,
really...
Actually, I think it is, because normally they have an Uber sticker.
Yeah, like I was going to say, if he's an Uber driver, he's in for a surprise. So they did cut loose, there you go. Kept his word. There they go. Into the night.
Is that another story to tell at the shop?
You too. Let's come over here and press this light. I could cross anyway.
Wait.
But I'm gonna press it anyway. But cross. So we're gonna go back to our car, but I'm gonna keep it rolling just in case something's going on. All the bars are closed now, so this dude's alarm keeps going off. This blue car, that's the one that keeps going off. It's like dude needs to like turn the sensitivity down or something. But, so they're all just sitting in their car now waiting for people to go home. Who's he honking that guy? Because he's crossing? He can jaywalk. All right, guys. All right, guys. We we can cross right here. There's no more jaywalking in California. I just love it, don't you? I can just cross like that. All right, guys, I'm gonna walk to my car. That's that.